When Stuart was three, a doctor in the same hospital he's in now had pulled him off like a doll, pinched his nipples, flicked his bell end, made him stand up and down as if he were bouncing around on Gary Glitter's cock, tutted over his weak side-to-side hard-on, and nodded with approval when Stuart's rectum prolapsed.